top 10 private bee schools in India.
Our focus is on cutting edge domain knowledge and benchmarking with world-class businesses.
Big Tech, excellence with values.
मेरे हिसाब से ऐसा लग रहा है टू अर्ली टू से पहले मैं पूरा ये टीम कौन से मैच देखूंगा क्या हो रहा है अभी बहुत जल्दीबाजी होती है बट ये जरूर है एक 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 तरह से देखा जाए तो ये इंटरेस्टिंग लगेगा ही क्योंकि फर्स्ट टाइम मैं देख रहा हूँ दो दिन से मैच स्टार्ट हो रहा है मैं देखना चाह रहा हूँ उसका क्या फायदे हो रहे हैं
आपने बॉल पकड़ा हुआ चल
मुझे भी हर एक्सपीरियंस का अलग है बट हाँ ऑफकोर्स पिंक बॉल से देखेंगे क्या कैसा लग रहा है बिकॉज टू अर्ली मैं अभी जल्दी बात नहीं कर सकते इस बारे
में मॉर्निंग वाला मीटिंग और अच्छी फैसिलिटी है ड्रेसिंग रूम भी नया बन गया है और जितना भी लाइफ में कैसा सब ठीक हो जाएगा जो प्रैक्टिस कर रहे थे लाइफ में कैसे कर रहे थे आगे मिले
तो लोगों ने कुछ लोग तो देखा ही होगा देखे
The way forward, I mean, is this forward?
Yeah, more or less people think it's a way forward, but the biggest challenge, at least in India, will be if we play day and night is during the winter. The ball gets really wet and stuff like that. You may not have the guarantee because as the new team swarming on the pitch, winning the game, and the game is in progress, we will see there will be no wear and tear. It can be a bit challenging for the bowlers and also for the format. Because unlike other countries, cricket is a winter sport in England. But then wait for it and see. If that is not possible, then obviously the day version.
But we've been doing together.
No, I think basically the manufacturer has spoken about the outfields having a fair amount of grass on it, so that the color doesn't fade away. It's not so much as the pitch by itself. It's basically very important for the outfield to have a lot of grass on it. And the other thing is I'm remarking about this challenge is only during the winter in India, right? When the ball can get really wet and stuff like that. But otherwise I think this is going to really create a lot of interest and if the pink ball keeps doing what it did in that first game that we saw in the Gardens, then it's